gulo ng buhok ka. Pero anyways, this is your boy, Carly Boy, and we're gonna talk about something today. So, sabi ni Paul sa mga taga-Galatians in chapter 1, verse 8, "But even if we or an angel from heaven should preach to you a gospel contrary to the one we preach to you, let him be accursed, as we have said before. So now I say again, if anyone is preaching to you a gospel contrary to the one that you received, let him be accursed." So what is Paul is saying here, mga kapatid? Sabi niya dito, but even if we or an angel, even an angel from heaven would preach to you another gospel aside from the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ that is found in this book, let him be accursed. So mga kapatid, huwag basta-basta maniniwala. Always check if that person or that community or that pastor or that leader is teaching the gospel of Jesus Christ coming out from this holy Bible. Why? Because definitely the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ will never ever be changed. At ano yon? May kita nyo yun in 1 Corinthians chapter 15. Although marami pa mga verses na katulad nito, pero let's go to 1 Corinthians chapter 15. Sabi ni Paul dito, "Now I would remind you, brothers, of the gospel I preached to you, which you received, in which you stand, and by which you are being saved, if you hold fast to the word I preached to you, unless you believe in vain. For I delivered to you as of first importance what I also received, that Christ died for our sins in accordance with the scripture, that he was buried, that he was raised on the third day in accordance with the scriptures." That is the true gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ. That is the good news, that Jesus Christ died for our sins, that he was buried as a proof that he really died, and after the third day he rose again and now seated at the right hand of the living God, being the supreme ruler of overall creation. If there will be a contrary to that, another gospel, and that is not true, mga kapatid. So be careful.